Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to create or generate a QR code in Adobe InDesign. All right, let's get started. Okay, so I'm here in Adobe InDesign, and I'll come up to New File. I'll choose Print at the top here, Letter, and then Create. Now I'll come up here to Object. Choose Generate QR Code. The type of QR code I want to generate is a web hyperlink. So when the viewer uses their camera app, this will go to a website. And I pasted my URL in here. We'll say OK. And then I'll just click and drag, and it'll place the QR code on my screen. To make it bigger, I'll get on a corner, then I'll hold Shift and Command or Shift and Control on a PC and click and drag. And same to make it smaller. And that's it. All right, I hope you liked this video. If you found it helpful and you want to see more videos like this, just click on the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.